First fencing lesson was very interesting, and I'm just looking forward to learning more maneuvers with the actual sword, which would be interesting to see, but looking forward to it. We'll be competing in about 13 weeks from now, so good luck to me.
We're not gonna go anywhere. Oh! So this is why we don't like working with new saber fencers, and we don't introduce the sport to Team Ultimate Sabers.
I want to wear a mask for this. This is going to be very fun.
Enjoy.